2018 Toyota Highlander is a three-row midsize crossover with seating for up to 8 passengers. The crossover slots above the compact RAV4 and below the full-size Sequoia. Front-wheel drive comes standard and all-wheel drive is optional. A hybrid variant is available, and it comes with all-wheel drive standard. Another affordable Toyota-branded three-row vehicle is the Sienna minivan, which is also available with all-wheel drive. The 2018 Toyota Highlander offers three engine choices including a 2.7-liter i4 185 horsepower and 184 pounds-foot of torque, a 3.5-liter V6 with 295 horsepower and 263 pounds-foot, and a hybrid powertrain that combines the 3.5-liter V6 with three electric motors, a CVT and a nickel metal hydride battery for a total output of 306 horsepower. A 6-speed automatic is the only transmission available with the base 4-cylinder engine, and the V6 comes exclusively with an 8-speed automatic. EPA fuel economy ratings are 2024 miles per gallon city highway for the front drive 4-cylinder model, and 2027 miles per gallon for V6 models with front wheel drive. All wheel drive models are rated at 2027 miles per gallon for the LA+, 1926 miles per gallon for the LA, and 2026 miles per gallon in the XLE, TSC Limited, and Limited Platinum trims. The most efficient Highlander is the Highlander Hybrid at 30.28 miles per gallon for the LA+ trim, and 29.27 miles per gallon for the XLE Limited and Limited Platinum trims.